Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Lobotomy Corporation, Day 15. The quest for the day, or rather the mission, is to finish the day with three or less agents deployed in each department. Maximally three, minimally one. So, the purpose of this here run is to elevate the, help these guys get levels, essentially. All of them. So this is going to be a fairly long one. 30 to 45 minutes, I estimate. One of them needs to be the supreme frontliner. So, let us then thus begin. I really want this guy to get the buff from this. Street Skellington.
Thank you.
That was close, I almost forgot that. Jesus. My goodness. Attack mode. Right, we're gonna get this to the top and then finish the day, I think. Very good. Lou got the headpiece. We're gonna end it here. It is time to talk about the second truth. How much do you know about the company? I have met many a manager in my life. I have seen how the company exploited them. Did they tell you that you're special? Pulling the wool over your eyes. Filling your ears with lies. Saying that you're remarkable and resourceful, and that is why you are hired. Don't trust the company. It is a company that everyone desperately wants to work for. I suppose the same kind of desperation led you here. But harvesting energy is only half the business in this place. Of course, every wing is more than they appear to be. However, this company runs much deeper than one might expect. There was a time when everyone worked hard for the same goal, but we lost integrity along the way, and things went downhill from there. What the company gives you is definitely not a gift. You're not hired because you are a remarkable person. Thank you all for tuning in. Till next time, buy the audiobooks. Bye.